YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Assassin's Creed 3, so let's continue. Oh, wrong way. Here we go. Travel to New York. One month later, huh? That's interesting. Let's see here. Okay, it's all the way down there. Perfect. Right over by next to the Harbor Master.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is held up on an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Let's see here. Excuse me. Where are you going?
Tell me something. You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The Assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobinels who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice. And it was Washington.
People chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection.
Interesting. Okie dokie. How much I would love to just kill you right now. So love it. Just kill Haytham right now, but oh well. Yeah, I'm not doing martial law stuff right now. Cause I'm busy doing this. Be more fun if we had a race. I'd probably kick his butt. but who knows? Oh yeah, I'm hiding in the hay.
Hold a moment. Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but it has replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy.
I'm sorry, people.
Punishable by death.
Can't do anything about that. Okay, I have to wait and make sure that no one sees me. Kill this guy, make sure. Well, yeah, to make sure no one knows. Hopefully no one sees, thank goodness. Whew, that was close. I was sure I would probably get caught, but nope, I didn't. Yay, me!
That should suffice. Follow me.
These men have been found.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The father of understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Move along.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.
Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okie dokie. So, now what? I have to find Benjamin Church, I guess? Confront Benjamin Church. Got it. To find him and kill him.
It's locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like. She and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What? I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Yep, that is one reason why I'm also going to kill Charles Lee.
Benjamin Church. You stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
Oh, crap.
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone. And I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
Oh, snap.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principles of profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a night dream,
But a dream is all it ever. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down, boys.
Get him! Don't let him escape!
Get him! The Indian too!
Come on, get him, get him! Come on, oh yeah!
That one, and he's half free! Corrode them!
Oh yeah, got him.
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live!
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear.
And he's dead.
You promised.
And he kept his word. Let's go.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, dang. That's not a smart thing to do. Oh, crap. Great, it's all burning up now. That's not good. Okay, let's get the heck out of Dodge. Come on.
We need to get out of here.
You don't say.
Now is not the time for sightseeing.
Oh, crap. Gotta run. Yes, yes, I know that.
Back here, traitors!
You're rewarded handsomely, and what good does your gold do you now? Is it magic gold, you see? Like you want me?
Huh. Oh, crap. They fell. Along with Haytham, I think. Nope. He's hanging by a thread. Why help him up? But oh well.
You can find something to pry it open. Honor? What are you up to? Oh, no. Don't do that. There's no way of knowing what's on the other side!
Other side! That always cracks me up right there. It's very funny.
We do now.
Church is at least a day on us. We must move quickly for to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Okay, so here's our ship, I believe. Let's see. Nope, it's not our ship. But let's get going, shall we?
Shall we?
Yep. Well, here we go, on the ship. Let's do this.
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Okay.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
Something in the water.
Pull into half sail!
We need to ease off half sail!
Yep, need to be careful. Well, there's some barrels in the water and stuff. So, like I've said in the past, guys, I will be doing all the naval side missions after the game is completed. I just do it off of since I've already completed the game, I will be doing there's the ship. Be doing off of my finished plane already.
Is it the Welcome? Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
Okay, well, here we are, and it looks like it's abandoned.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead!
Uh-oh.
They're making to flee!
After them! Full sail!
Haul in to half sail!
Come on, turn, baby, turn. Come on, turn. Crap.
Ease her off. Slow her down to half sail.
Okay, let's do this thing. Stay within 500. That's gonna be a little hard, but I think I can do it. Oh, crap. Stupid rogue winds. They always screw everything up. Okay, need to go straight right there.
Speed, Connor! We need more speed!
I know. We can't really do anything about that right now because of the rogue winds. Turn. Oh, no. Crap. Oh my gosh, that was close.
Let's fly.
Nope.
Full sail.
Crap.
We need every notch. Full sail.
Oh, crap.
Half sail. It's almost as though you want him to escape.
I'm hurrying. Shut up. If it wasn't thanks to this wind, it'd be so much easier.
Oh, that didn't sound good.
How is it? You came to captain a ship, given the way you say.
Shut up. Crap. I think I screwed up. Oh, crap. Stupid wind. No. Oh,
rogue
crap.
Wind!
Is he going my way? Come on.
Can the ship go no faster?
Full sail!
Unfurl everything! Full sail!
Okay, I guess I can't do full sail.
She's passing between the cliffs, boy, and the Aquila's too big to follow. We need
crap.
To go around!
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us!
I see some red on the radar.
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Yep, we do. Oh, have to go half.
Train her in to half sail.
Ease her off half sail.
Oh, crap.
Enemy ships approaching!
Ready our weapons!
Oh, jeez.
Church is using the ambush as cover! Send that bastard to the sea floor!
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved!
Okay, let's take those two out. Oh, yeah! Think I don't know that? I know to stop him. Ow. Oh, crap. Stop! Ouch. Come on. Let me fire.
You should have listened to me.
Damage report.
Come on. Fire.
We're critical, sir.
Die already. There we go. There we go. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.